My dearly beloved family, how are you all doing? As you can see, I am doing good and I know you are doing perfectly well. All right, my wonderful family, if you are just seeing my face for the first time, I am Agatha Progress China on YouTube and I come across your way every blessed day. In this channel, we react to all videos, and in this channel as well, our opinion is highly needed. So why don't you drop your comment in a very constructive way so that we all will jubilate in the comment section. As you know, I don't understand what to know about this video that you're about to watch, but I do hope you pick some sense from this video. All right, my wonderful family, let me drop the video, so watch it together and don't forget not to subscribe, share this video with your friends and family so they know all what is going on in the global world today. Right now, let's watch your video and I will be right back.
I don't like Kaba. I'm free. I can work with anybody. It doesn't matter who you are.
Yes.
But the issues that is affecting us is coming from our people. Why would you want to have Kaba if a message is being given to you to come pass to the person who won't do it? And that is what is causing all these problems.
Yes.
We are all on board. We are doing these things because this is what we are supposed to do. We are obliged to do what we are doing today. Sometimes I will stay here, I will not sleep. I wake up in the morning and start tweeting us from 4 a.m. in the morning. I will start writing. You will make calls. But this is because when I look back, I realize that we've lost a lot of people. Mm-hmm. And many are still injured.
Yes.
Sometimes you ask yourself, what are you doing? Somebody made mention of Holo. I know. They were bombing them. You know that they used chemicals on them? Yes.
Oh,
they used chemicals on them. Because I know, you know, they used. This is the people we are dealing with. And what is annoying is,
okay,
everybody is trying to make use of every little opportunity they have. I know all of them in this thing. Majority of them were part of 2015.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I said it. And I warned them. These ones who are creating problems, I said as I speak today, Elohim will punish them.
They
don't care. Mark it today and see what is going to be of them in the next days and weeks to come.
Sure. So shall it be.
Amen.
They've seen all these things and they know what it is. And I will encourage all every one of you to continue. Continue doing what you are doing. Are trying to penetrate. If you think you love your friend is the sole signatory to the account.
Hey.
You don't probe her. You are probing people who are saying no. How does that go to the account? That means there must be something wrong with the person.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Correct.
Please. Only get this can end me. Elohim will bless all of you. The Bible will be with the guy. Magic or magic.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. So, who goes to the moon and you know who is
sick? Thank you.
You know, can you?
Amen.
You know, them man.
You
saying? But I told because I'm a element, the worst could have happened.
Yes.
We saw it.
Yes.
As a man, sometimes when you see things, you go back and watch. All information you give out, it will destroy a lot of things. And sometimes you'll be forced to hold it to yourself.
Yes.
And you wait for the slightest opportunity to strike. When they were doing this, we knew what they did, but we kept calm. They were playing games on us. We are watching them. But now we've now turned our joker. What is happening today is our story.
Yes.
We have this story published in the Guardian, UK Guardian newspaper. The Guardian. And Sunday Times. And this is a reference point to anybody. And to most of you who are in the United States, there's one simple thing you can do. Everybody should try to contact his or her senator.
Yes.
We've been doing it.
I know that Nigeria is in a very big mess. They were talking about going to court on 16th, 26th. It's not necessary. You have Nnamdi Kanu there? Fine and good, keep him. Come and tell us where you re-arrested him. Because they never knew we had his passport.
Wow.
And that was the joker. We threw the passport. I said, how can you render somebody to Nigeria without his traveling document? He wasn't traveling with Nigerian documents. They were telling stories. There was something like that. We brought it because these two newspapers, they did investigative journalism to find out that Nigeria is in a very big mess with Kenya. And all of them, we know all of them, we don't call them. But you see the embarrassment they're going to face in the next days to come.
Yes.
Amen.
They're going to face a very big embarrassment.
Who shall it be? This is too much.
So I will be leaving you people because I'm traveling in the morning.
God will lead you.
I want to say something.
We're
going to
have a meeting, a conference with us.
Yes. I will do.
We'll arrange that.
If it's tomorrow, call me. I'll be out maybe for 2 hours. But after maybe 1 o'clock, 2 hours, just let me know. I will be there.
Thank you. God bless.
Nobody can kill me because if they had wanted to kill me, I would have been dead in 2017.
You
have encouraged us in the United States, and we thank you so much.
Yes. God bless
you very much.
Thank you. When you go.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Bless you. Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you. Yes, this is interesting, and this news has answered 101 questions that we want to know about the leader of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. The person that we're just speaking is Emmanuel Kanu, that is the younger brother to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the able leader of Biafra. He just explained to us how the Nigerian government has messed up the whole thing. Hey, Nigerian government and Kenya government, they are in big mess. Knowing fully well that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu passport is right with them. So tell me, where are they going to put this lie again? What are they going to say about it again? We just have to keep our fingers crossed against 26th of July. That is this month. It's a Monday. All work and no play. Everybody should come out and support the leader of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And with what the brother have said, at least somebody is there. I have hope, just like me. We are having hope that finally we've heard something that keep our faith so strong. I know that a lot of us ask a lot of questions that we have been asking. How? When? When are we going to take the leader of Biafra, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, from the hands of those people? But hope the brother's answer has gone a long way to answer your questions, because I know that it's not easy. Everybody is so worried because the love that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu have for the world, have for his followers, has for all freedom fighter is priceless. Alright, my wonderful family, do well to share this video with your friends and family so that they know the latest happening all over the globe. It is not easy, but with God, all things are possible. See you when I see you. Bye-bye.